Come no further, Greenskin. Your stench is overwhelming. Just be taught coming from a chaos boy, or I've seen what Nurgle worship does to you, geeks. Well, that should give you some notion of how bad it is. Oi, you talk to me like that again and Okay, fair enough. What does he want anyway? Nestled in the valley below is an important Imperial Manufactorum settlement. We have no use for its equipment. We simply want to see its inhabitants dead. Attack it on our behalf, and you can help yourselves to anything useful you might find.
And how does I know you won't attack us once we've been softened up?
Oh, please. We might think of you as pitiful, dull, slow-witted, hideous, foul-loaded, unhygienic, ill-mannered.
Yeah, all right. I'll get the dogging message.
We have no particular grudge against you in the here and now, darkness. We shall find ourselves in some future conflict. But for today, we share a common enemy.
All right. But them Imperial factories got some serious defensive capabilities. We's gonna need your biggest guns.
Oh, I'm glad you asked. Behold, almighty man portable hell cannon. Perfect for demolishing even the mightiest stronghold.
Where is it? Sorry?
It's right there.
That's a log.
To the untrained eye. But who's to say it isn't capable of firing a laser hot enough to bore through 10 feet of solid steel?
I am. I'm saying that.
It doesn't work if you don't believe it.
I see you've been reading misinformation on the new sphere.
What?
Look, mate, I can't pick up a log and make it fire a laser. Maybe if there was 10,000 boars here and you gave me a broken laser cannon and you didn't tell me it was broken, then it might manage a shot or two before I noticed. But I'm not a zogging wizard.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate, sir. My entire plan was sort of hinging on the whole log laser thing. Boy, is my face red.
I suppose this just emphasizes the importance of checking your sources. Misinformation is an epidemic right now, friends. Make sure to trust, but verify.